So for today's drink,
you're not going to want to miss any of this video because there are parts throughout the entire video that show visuals of I can't explain, he can't explain. There's audio of noises from something.
Eric!
What is that? Sound. Back over there.
That used to be the trail right there. That's the trail it's supposed to take.
Looks like we have a lot of bones. A lot of hair. I would say these are probably from deer. Several of them. Ripped apart. Looks like they're ripped apart pretty good. So after seeing the bones and everything, we decide to continue down to the cave, the Hozak's cave. We had gotten permission to be able to actually fly a drone out at the park as long as we stayed away from any of the public areas like the lodge or cabins or, you know, even the campgrounds. And the sounds that you're going to hear next are absolutely bone-chilling. Now the sounds of the leaves rustling, that's us moving around trying to pinpoint the exact location where the sounds are coming from. Now at this point, I decided to take the drone up. I adjusted the settings on the camera to make the lights light and the darks really dark to try to get anything to stand out. So the picture's not that pretty, but we're trying to pinpoint what's making these sounds, see if we could see anything at all. And we actually do, and we're going to slow it down and show it a couple times, and I don't know, you guys be the judge of it. As you can see here, clouds have really thickened up and snow is on its way, so I want to hurry up and try to land the drone so it doesn't get caught up in the snow because it's not waterproof. And we're gonna hike back to where we think we saw something and see if we can't catch it on, you know, our actual cameras up close. His hair's gray and black. Is that gray? Is that snow? That's not snow. It's gray. Or brown, gray. You can't tell. So we lost contact with whatever it is. Can't see it, can't hear it. Finally stopped snowing. Sky's starting to clear up a little bit. We were hoping to be able to see something. We didn't, so we decided to leave. We went up to the famous Bigfoot Ridge, hoped to hear or see something. We didn't. So I guess the ultimate question is, was this the Ohio Grassman? Was this Bigfoot? Or was this something completely different? If you have any stories about the Ohio Grassman at Salt Fork, I'd love to hear them down in the comments. If you have any thoughts or whatever, what this could be, again, let us know down in the comments. Stay tuned. Hopefully, we'll hear more about it. And don't forget to subscribe and like and share this with your friends and family.
Hey, Robin, what's up?